Safe Tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power?